To reset display calibration for HDR video in Windows 11 Home, right-click on empty area on the desktop, and then select Display Settings. Next, click or tap HDR. Scroll down the screen, and then tap or click Display calibration for HDR video. And then click or tap reset calibration. If you are not happy with how your HDR video looks, try to calibrate your display again. To go back to the default HDR video calibration, select reset calibration. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.